Class 3, Lesson 6, Lazy Param. Param was a lazy boy. He loved to stay at home and never went out to play with his friends. He used to watch TV and play video games on mobile phone till late night. That is why he never got up early and was always late from school. Every day, his mother had to pull him out of the bed and push into washroom. He never brushed his teeth properly. His ears had become dirty and he didn't clean behind the ears while taking bath. Whenever mother asked, "Have you cleaned your ears?" Param always said, "Mom, I will clean them tomorrow, I promise." But he never kept his promise. Mother was worried about him. One morning, when Param got out of his bed and stood in front of the mirror to brush his teeth, he saw some worms coming out of his ears and teeth. He got scared. The crawling worms irritated his skin. Their number increased more and more. He tried to get rid of them, but he couldn't. He started crying out of fear. "Mother, mother, help! Save me! These worms are eating my skin!" Suddenly, he felt somebody shaking him. Param woke up and saw that there was no worms. It was just a dream. Param was so glad. He assured his mother that he would get up early and take a proper bath every day.